go inside my casual point. Find out my mental, based on instrumental strength. Hate so I can break monumental methods. I'm not the game. Decaf, I stick up over cream. Check it, just how deep it get. Keep it in your bliss. And when it's smack, it's accepted. If it was color, coach, it was over. Think I totally crossed out, press cross. Through the morning, get tossed to the side. And on the dark side of the board, our horse is the left. Man from the blue tank, claim it, I'm happy.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, as he makes his way to the ring, his opponent from South Jersey, Wildwood, Shock, the Professor, Mussachio. It's time for the co-featured bout of the evening. Six rounds in the light heavyweight division. And this one will be for a piece of hardware, the RSP Light Heavyweight Championship. Here with the belt, ladies and gentlemen, joining us, please welcome from Philadelphia and Puerto Rico, he is the WBA Super Featherweight Champion of the World, Jason Canito Sosa. The judges for this bout are John Stewart, Alan Rubenstein, and Kason Cheeks. Controlling the action, the referee, Alan Huggins. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he weighed in at 177.1 pounds. He owns a professional record to date of 3-7-2, one of those victories coming by way of knockout. Wearing blue this evening, hailing from Paterson, New Jersey, please welcome the War Machine, Michael Mitchell. He weighed in at 179.1 pounds. His professional record, an impressive one. 19 victories, 3 defeats, and 2 draws. 5 wins coming by way of knockout. Wearing black this evening from Wildwood, New Jersey, fighting for the 19th time here on the boardwalk, Shock, the Professor.
Come on, Michael.
4 o'clock.
Thank you.
get a big Atlantic City round of applause for these two warriors. After six rounds of hard-hitting action, we go to the judges' scorecards. Judge at ringside, Kason Cheeks, saw the bout 57-57, a draw. Judge at ringside, John Stewart, saw the bout 60-53. Judge Alan Rubenstein saw the bout 58-56. The winner by majority decision and the new RSP Light Heavyweight Champion.